talking black belt, it can't. It can't. It's the same thing. If you mess up on your kicks, you can fight. You break it. And that all free is going to just to help you out. Anybody else? Okay. Tell them about go off, white belts come up here. Line up right there.
So you all keep touched up.
Yeah, y'all see straight.
Lack of clarity.
Good. Now, just give me three in the line. Three all the way. Okay, where's Chris Luck? Chris Luck, hey, group, just you can talk, but keep it down, okay?
All you want to do is be uniform.
Chair up.
Take that one step back.
Two.
You're full, you're full.
Jump.
Yeah. me.
Take about 2 years to answer back, please. You're fooling your family.
Shut.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you. I Okay. Chris and Josh. Chariot. Knee. Face turn. Knee. Freeze bite. Back Heistand. Catch mouthpiece, see?
Before y'all start, when you go back to fighting stand, what is he supposed to do? What happens?
Too much mouthpiece?
Jack?
Come on, man. Hurry up.
unique.
Okay.
Jack.
Yeah. Yeah. understand. Okay. I could be the other night, it's not like that.
Let's get back.
Okay. Round out. One out. One out. One out. One more star lab right here.
Stop.
Thank you.
show.
Just stay away from the head.
Thank you.
Connor.
Jerry.
Kenny. Steve, you sit in.
Kenny.
Steve, you sit down. Kenny. area.
Hey. Name.
Body stance.
Shizak.
Big shots along the river.
Thank you.
Careful now. Focus.
I said this.
That was too high.
Focus. Control that foot. One down, put it down, all right. Much better.
You came out of break one ball.
No. Yeah. Okay, all the color belts are tested. I'm back. If you're still here. Oh, wait a minute. I'm sorry. Got the oral test.
Not yet.
Oral. Nice.
We know you can kick, you will be a lot harder to latch. You will have to kick back. Well, you did really well, except you don't know your material. Magic, you don't know your material. Steve, you don't know your material.
And you guys, I'll let you go.
You guys will know your material before you go any higher. Just like you will in your control. You did really good, you improved. It's like your kicks, you improved. Okay? Yeah, I know you were chill. You did really well on that. Okay? All the color belts did. Overall, it was one of the best tests we've ever had. Yeah, all the color belts come up here.
All color belts line up.
And the white belts were tested too. Don't want to get you off, because you're all color belts too now. Go over here.
White belts did pretty well. You'll be yellow belts, okay? Overall, everybody did pretty well. I've got I got material for you and Mark.
Chris, just a little explanation. We aren't doing any kind of backstepping or anything like that. Well, with your forms, just want to tell you the things that hurt you, okay? Your form, your technique wasn't quite as good as it should, all the way through the form. Hands are very loose, no power, anything like that, okay? Your fighting was fairly well. One step, simply because you had to stop and think of what you was going to do, okay? You brush up on that, on your form especially. That's what hurts you more than anything. And do more of one step for you. Go into the one step like that. Remember, you're a color belt now, not a white belt. So you should be able to do at least 5 one step sparring techniques like this. Without stopping me thinking what you have to do. Okay. So next month.
All right, great. Hey, Gary, you did pretty well, except for your kicks. Your kicks, you know, just kind of mess up.
Let me tell you.
All of your kicks need improvement.
Okay. Breaking was okay.
Except for your
okay. But you will have to know a little bit more material. Gary, you did good. Josh, you did good. Alan, you did good. Since the test was one of the best we ever had, I'm going to give you a day off. Thursday, you don't have to come.
Yay! What a great day.
Yes.
Yeah, I got bells to go with that.
You need to get another round there? You need to round there?